My name is Fred Reed, and I'm one of the few veterans of the wartime Merchant Navy still around to tell our story. I worked on merchant ships bringing vital supplies to a war-starved Britain. I changed ships three times during the war to learn that on the next voyage, these ships were torpedoed and sunk. But I was one of the lucky ones here to tell the tale.